Cannabis Ministries at Pastor's Prayer Outpost have been praying for you this morning, and we have a blessing from the scripture for you today. It comes from Philippians 4, and it's verses 4 through 8. I'm sorry, through 7. So this is the Lord's word to you today, and I feel like it's such a timely word for all of us in the body of Christ. Rejoice in the Lord always. Again, I say rejoice. Let your reasonableness be known to everyone. The Lord is at hand. Do not be anxious for anything, but in everything by prayer and supplication, with thanksgiving, let your requests be known to God. And the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your hearts and minds in Christ Jesus. I pray today that you would experience the peace of God. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for listening to our video. If you would like to hear more from Barnabas, be sure to hit the subscribe button and click on the next video to hear another interview.